Hello everybody, welcome back to part 40 of our Let's Play on Bioshock. Now we are going- oh, hello. Wait, no, this is wrong, you're not supposed to attack me, this is the opening. See, I froze your bitch ass. Yeah, this is what happens when you try to attack me. You know what, I was just hitting the intro. Why I gotta be such a dick? Oh, no, my turret! No, you were like a son to me. Can I bring you back to life? It's like a defib unit. Am I gonna bring you? Yay, I did it. Come on, you can breathe, damn it! Woo! Yay, I got my new turret back. Well, it's not new. I mean, we've had him forever. Where am I supposed to be going and doing? I don't know, but you know, we have to look like a big daddy, which is the hugest thing, I guess. I don't know. I mean, was this a hint that the second game we were going to become the big daddy? Spoiler alert to anybody who has not played the second game. I've heard it was bad, but we're going to go through that experience all together. Hopefully. I mean, I'm going to take a break after we beat this, but you know. It'll happen eventually. Oh, shit. Is it closed? Someone's alive. I don't know who, what, when, where, why, but, you know, they're still alive. I mean, we're underwater. This just really doesn't make any sense to me. I mean, I could just smack the window if I was okay with dying, and it'd all be over. Everyone would drown, and no one would have to deal with this bullshit, so... Where's my arrow? I miss my arrow so much. Oh, hi. You are not a good guy, and I don't have that much ammo. So here's what we're gonna do. Here's what I'm going to offer you, Big Daddy. I am an infomercial. Nah, shit, she ruined it. You were gonna get a good deal. You were gonna get a good deal. I mean it, you were. Okay, no. Wait, oh no, don't destroy my son. Oh, sweet God. Go, son, you got this. My turret, the son. I shall name you Jeffrey. Baby, I'm stuck. Jeffrey. Oh shit, I didn't mean to press that. Am I reloading? Hello, little girl. Oh, you killed my- Oh, you killed Jeffrey, you son of a bitch! Yeah, see, that's what you get, bitch! Where's that little girl? I'm gonna harp- Nah, I'm not gonna harvest you, I'm sorry. I have a heart. I have a heart. I don't like murdering small children. I guess it's a good thing. And you know, someone's like, hey, I did Let's Play on this, and I killed the kids. And, you know, to you, my good sir, what is- I'm sorry. She was like, he's alive! Oh my god, me and you, Jeffrey, we're going on an adventure. Me and Jeffrey. What's that noise? Come on, Jeffrey, let's go. God damn it, Jeffrey, get up here! Don't you fucking sass me, Jeffrey. I almost totally didn't. Wait, I got a brass tube. Was that what we needed? Not really sure. Find 3 Big Daddy pheromone samples. Look like a Big Daddy. I mean, I could just honestly take the suit. I mean, I'm not this fat, but I mean, I could work with it. I mean, move, Jeffrey! God damn it, Jeffrey. Jeffrey! Stupid. Oh, dead guy. Oh, good. So, I don't know. I'm low on health. I'm not that low on health. I'm like halfway. Oh, hi. Oh, God! Oh, my God. Okay, now I'm low on health. Oh, God, let's get... Okay, I thought Jeffrey died. Are you dead? Oh, God, no, you're not dead. Nope. I froze you, though. So maybe this just could work. I thought I heard somebody else over here. Oh, my God. I did not mean to scream like a little bitch. Oh, hey. I don't like you things. I don't like you things. You don't see me. Girlfriend. I got 2 film. I don't need that. What am I? Some photographer from Outlast? No. Throwback to me. I mean, I played both those games. Hi, how's it going? I'd like to take out a... Hey! All I wanted to do was take out... Ooh, boots! All I wanted to do is take out a book. Oh, sweet God. Jeffrey! Attack! Attack her, Jeffrey! Oh, someone's talking? Oh, okay. You know, I'll listen to you, lady. I mean, I shouldn't listen to you. But, you know, I'm just trying to make small talk until I get back to where I needed to be. So the people don't get angry. I was, like, I'm sitting, like, very straight in my chair, and it oddly feels good, but, I mean, it's starting to hurt now, and I feel like I might regret this, because it's the first episode of the session. Is it me, or does it seem, like, really bright right now? Like, does, oh, man, I moved my mic. It seems very white. Like, I mean, I think I turned the brightness up a little too much because when I, like, loaded up this game, all my settings were gone, so I think I'm gonna leave it like this. I mean, I don't know. What is this? Greatly increases damage bonus game from research. I don't research many things, so I'm just gonna go with that. Maybe that would have helped me. Who knows? I guess, you know, I mean, you guys aren't here. can't judge me. Well, I mean, you're going to in the comments if you really feel like it.
Oh, yay. I healed up. That makes me feel so good.
Am I wearing... I think I'm wearing those boots already. Because, I mean, it's very loud. I mean, I don't know if you guys can hear that. I mean, I know the volume's turned up now. I don't know if you can hear it. I'm going to be quiet for a moment so you guys can hear. Maybe. Maybe you guys heard that. It just seems very oddly loud. Do I need this? Liquid nitrogen. That's always going to come in handy. Film! Something I haven't used in a long, long time, but seems to be very plentiful in ammunition. I guess that's good. I mean, if worse comes... Whoa. Holy crap, my game just, like, totally did not want to I don't know what happened there. Something odd happened. I don't think the footage captured for a moment. I'm gonna freeze you!
Freezing you! Yes, now I'm gonna beat you!
Wait, I just noticed something. Where's Jeffrey? Jeffrey? She's dead. Okay, fuck her. Jeffrey? Where's Jeffrey? Jeffrey? No, Jeffrey! Oh, man, I'm really gonna cry. I don't know where Jeffrey is. God damn it! Someone tell me where Jeffrey is! Ah! I'm so angry, I threw that chair! Aw, man. I'm really generally sad. I think Jeffrey's dead. My son! The only son I'd ever have in life! Because I don't want kids. No offense, I just, you know, I mean, if you're a kid watching this. Oh, hi! Oh, I remember that one time me and Jeffrey killed that thing. I'm not listening to you, Fontaine! My son's dead! Oh, God, sweet Jesus. I need Jeffrey! Stat! I forgot I upgraded that. Oh, exploding bucks. Does that mean, like, I can throw a deer at him? Okay. Oh, sweet God. Okay, there we go. I did it. I shot him. We're gonna play fucking... Is there somebody else trying to shoot at me? No? Okay. Making sure I didn't... I don't want people feeling weird. I swear to God I'm walking with those boots on. I wish I could look at my feet. I like it when I can look at my feet. Oh my God, my back is hurting now. That was a terrible idea. I don't know why I did that. Oh, health. Yeah, I upgraded my health. Not like it matters, because any time somebody shoots me, I instantly die. It, like, takes away, like, 100% of my health. Alright, what else do I need? Winter Blast. I like winter. I don't like winter. I shouldn't say that. I mean, it's like, at this time of recording, it's currently just now starting to snow, and it's slowly making me angry. I am really pissed off. I don't like anything. You are newly purchased. The first aid kits also give you Eve. Oh, that's very nice. I feel like I've had that one, though, before. Let's just go with the Electro Bolt. That's good. You guys, were you guys invigorated? Did you enjoy that? I forgot I had powers. I don't know how I forgot I had powers, but I just haven't had to use them. I didn't use my bees because... Oh my God! No, no, no! Oh, I see a bunch of Jeffreys! This isn't fair! No! I see Jeff... Oh, I shot Jeffrey! Jeffrey, get him! Get him, Jeffrey! Kill him! Kill him now! Let's make him suffer with bees! What a terrible fate. He is on fire, and he is covered in bees. It seems like a... I kind of feel bad. I kind of feel bad. I don't fully feel bad yet. Because they're still shooting at me. Oh my God, I just lit Jeffrey on fire. Well, I feel like an asshole. I'm not a really good father. This is why I'm not having kids. Can I reactivate any of you? Oh, I think you can. Oh my God. It's the return of Jeffrey. Get up, Jeffrey! I thought I activated the chair. Jeffrey! You're alive! You make me feel good! I missed you, Jeffrey. I missed you, buddy. What'd you do? Did you date a girl? Did you get married? Have a kid? Did you kill the kid? Shot him by accident? I don't know. Why does this room seem awkwardly bigger than I am? Am I a child? Where am I going? I have zero... Oh, hi. How's it going? It would be very nice of you if you could not mention to the big guy over there that I'm here. Oh, hey, you guys are... that's me, Jesus Christ! I froze him, Jeffrey! You take over! Take over, Jeffrey! You got this, man. I'll keep freezing him. You keep... God damn it, Jeffrey, you're not doing your job. You are not like the old Jeffrey. I don't appreciate you. Shut up! Shut him down! Alright, I'll beat him.
This isn't working out. I think we should see other people.
Oh, my God. That took away all my health. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Ow.
God damn. Oh, they killed Jeffrey, I think. Oh, man. I went through two kids. Oh, and I'm all the way back here. And this asshole's here. That's just me. Yeah, you get in there.
No, I thought he was like, what was that? It was not me walking with these loud-ass boots on.
Stop opening up doors. I don't like doors. I need closed doors.
Okay, where am I going? What am I... Wait. Let's calm down. What do I need? Sound like a big daddy. Look like a big daddy. I need to find a bodysuit and a helmet.
Why couldn't I just take this guy's? I don't understand. I really just... Oh, man, I missed. This is bullshit. Oh, that was a damn door. You come in here, you face me, the dingle doodle you are. Yeah, you dingle doodle. That's a good word. I like it. I'm gonna keep that word. More Jeffries. Okay.
What? Oh, my sweet God. All right. You know what? I'm all out of time, everybody. In the next episode, we're gonna have another epic battle with another big daddy. Because why not? But until then, thank you for watching, everyone. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure to share this video and do all that cool stuff. And hopefully, I'll see you guys in the next video. But until then, thank you for watching, guys. Bye.